incident received.
We have reports that there's a hit and run around the corner, so we're going to head to that I grade right now. We're doing a nighttime patrol in the central district today. So we head there, we get this lovely electric Peugeot 2008, I believe it is, and this is one of the cars that you can get from my shop. Yep, patrol 13 is going to be heading there ASAP, which is around the corner. Oh, what do you call that? What is that driving? Why did you... Are you an idiot? Seriously? I don't get it when cars do that sometimes. It's just really weird. Come on, you two, out of the way. Control 13, we're on scene. My blue lights, leave them on. We don't know what's happening just yet. Okay. Hello, what's up? What's happening, mate? Did you call us? What is his name? Which one is it? It's three people. I think it's this guy. Yeah, what's happening then? Okay, so run into your vehicle. Alright. Someone hit your car when you got. Okay, you got out, they drove off. What is going on here? Let's see. Did you get any vehicle information? What did they look like? Good description. Okay, you have dispatch, the license number, but had it so fast. Oh, okay, there we go. Alright, mate, we'll just take a statement from you. It's a written statement. And then we will just, like, dismiss him. Alright.
Alright, off you go!
Thanks for the information. Right, we'll try and see what we can do. 13, yeah, keep the area open, keep the comms clear, potential vehicle wanted in a hit and run, damaged property, owners reporting vehicles being slightly damaged from it. Let's go see what the AMPR is saying. This is very confusing because now I don't know where it is. It's like, where is this? Please don't tell me it's like on the other side of the map, because if it is, I am done for. Okay. Oh, dismiss victim. Right, there we go. Yeah, I did that. Okay, so apparently the car is... Oh, okay. Job 13. I think we got a visual on the vehicle, fits the description. Yeah, we've just seen it. We're at the intersection, we're at the T-junction right now on San Andreas Avenue. I believe it's a F620. Could be. Yeah, control from Charlie Echo 13. We're in pursuit. It's going to be a pursuit. Vehicle is heading off at a very high speed. Control, show us in pursuit.
Copy that.
Yeah, initial phase pursuit. What is that? Did he just hit over someone's bumper? Did his own bumper go off? Okay, we're at Capitol Boulevard, taking the right parallel to the train tracks. Just gone across the train tracks, it's just had impact with a HGV. Oh, that was close. Just taking the right. It's going into Innocence Boulevard right now. We're still trying to attempt the initial phase pursuit. Jameson Street, down to Jameson Street. Speeds are going to be in excess of 60 and a 30. We're trying to keep a hold of him. It's very difficult. Okay, the helicopter's above, giving us a hand. Control, we're on Carson Avenue right now. We've got NPAS in the air giving us a visual update. We'll be stopping communications for the time being, unless it's anything related on the ground. We get extraditional units to this pursuit. We're not able to pursue this car for very long. Oh my god. What is your problem? Out of the way. Driving is way too sensitive on these cars. The fudge! Take a left down here. It's gonna be on the motorway, that's why. Control, we're just on the A5 now, trying to catch up with the vehicle. Want to get an ETA regarding the backup coming, as we're struggling to keep up with the vehicle. It's just gone on the other side, opposite to us now. Get RCPC available, we're gonna have to drive a bit to turn around. You see, pursuing suspects in an electric vehicle like this is not a good idea. Probably conk out halfway through the pursuit, but this is the reality. So you get some more units in this pursuit. They're going to be on their way. Charlie 13 taking the first junction off going towards the road that the vehicle is heading towards. Standby for update of the road name. It's going to be Innocence Boulevard. We're now heading east on course with where the vehicle is currently being pursued. These guys do not give a toss, do they?
Pursuing suspect on foot.
They've got him stopped. We're going to go give him some backup. The left arm here. Stand by. Yeah, we are aware the suspect's on foot. We'll be heading over and assisting officers with extra units. On scene. Oh wow, there's a lot of officers there. Right, let's go follow him. Got VCCF here as well. What are you doing? Go. Taser's been deployed. Right, keep your hands where I can see him. Stop right there. Get on the ground. Alright, tasing him. He's not listening. Right, cool off, people. Cool off. Give us some space. Right, hands up.
LSPD, stand down.
The officer secure perimeter. Suspect in custody. Right, you're being detained at the moment. Dangerous driving without due care and attention, well over the speed limit as well, as causing criminal damage to another car and endangering yourself and other motorists. At this point in time, you don't have to say anything, being on defence. If you do not mention when questioning something, you should later rely on court, and if you do say, I'll be given that evidence. I made that very clear to you. Okay, driving without a licence as well. Okay. Right, you got any weapons on you or anything that can hurt myself, you, or anyone else? No? Just to let you know, we'll be recording this as well. We'll give a search, see what comes up. We'll search his car in a minute too. Okay, so what's all this, powder then? He's saying it's sugar. Alright. Okay. Control show is currently busy. So check over here, have a peek. Nothing here. Control, show us busy.
10-4, copy that.
Right, okay. Right, where's the car, mate? Where'd you leave it? Over there? Okay, right, part of the T-Pack. Right, get in the car for us. Okay, put him on the passenger side, not the driver's side, because kick my seat and it'll be a recipe for disaster. And yes, it's on the left-hand side, not the right-hand side. I know you guys are triggered by that, but it's GTA 5. The thing is hard-coded to oblivion. My partner, let's go.
What the fuck, dude?
We'll have to get a van for this guy due to force policy at night time, so you can't take people back to the vehicle. Well, I'm saying back to the police station in a vehicle in this context. Because obviously there's plenty of reasons why I'll have to go over them, but yeah, you know, nighttime visibility, crime rate, different types and nature of crime, that type of thing. obviously quite different. Metrotrol from 13, you'll be organising a small scene regarding the vehicle was being dumped after the owner was T-packed. Other officers are attending different calls, so we'll be attached to this one for the time being. We'll get more information about the vehicle now. Might need a highways agency here if available. Yeah, just so show us dealing with that. Okay, this car needs to move. Let's get a check. This car doesn't have an ANPR, so we have to use, so we have to eyeball it basically.
Target vehicle license plate. Ocean Robert 18 King Lincoln Ocean. A traffic violation.
What, I hate it.
Approach with caution.
Right, you need to drive carefully, do you understand? Yeah, remain calm. Come on, you can drive through if you just drive carefully and slowly. Alright, let's do a report on this vehicle. Just check if there's anything inside there. The bonnet is completely flat. Yeah, that was his bumper earlier when we were pursuing him. Definitely some damage to the window as well, but all the windows are smashed basically. Hey! Right.
Hold up!
You do that again, and I'm gonna give you a ticket, okay? Fixed penalty notice. I'm gonna tell you one more time. You're gonna behave sensibly, or it's not gonna be nice for anyone, okay? Alright, let's go check. I'm gonna do a quick report of this car. Got my body cam on too. Let's get the notepad out. So, rear window smashed. Yeah, vehicle's gonna be, it's gonna be a write-off at this point. It's definitely his car, it's insured to him and everything, he's just got a license. Okay, so we need to ascertain why he was driving like that, what his intentions were for the day. Just doing double check. I meant to actually search the vehicle,
target
but I did
vehicle
the
license plate.
Check my mistake.
Ocean Robert,
right, let's go search the vehicle.
King, Lincoln Ocean, a traffic violation.
Right.
Approach with caution.
As well. Alright, Mr. Porter.
What the
to let
fuck?
You know, we found the weapons inside your car, a large bong as well. We're also going to be adding that to your charges. You understand? Just be absolutely clear that what's going to happen with your vehicle. He says he can't hear me properly. Alright, what's going to happen to your vehicle is it's going to be impounded. You collect it within 30 days, but
shit
at the moment, it's that is if we clear charges. But for the time being, it's going to be used in the court case, and you're going to be taken to the police station, okay? Alright, any questions? No? Okay. Yeah, make control from 13. Can we get a tow truck over here? The vehicle.
10-4, copy.
I need a tow truck. Let's get a flatbed.
Flatbed. Assistance required on Integrity Way.
No debris or anything. No clear damage or anything like that. Yeah, this road is safe for traffic to drive on. Okay. Requesting prisoner transport. For a male. Yeah, just him at the moment.
On Power Street.
Okay, right. Van will be coming here in a minute. Custody officer, obviously, in the station will brief you on what's going to be happening next too. So the problem is the vehicles will spawn above us or below us, and then things get a bit messy. Alright, mate, you get in the car for the time being. Like I said, you know, you won't be able to see the flatbed right now as it's just spawned above me and it's taken the car away, which is slightly annoying, but these things do happen. Alright, stay in the car for the time being until the van comes. Ah, custody officer's here. Okay, mate, right, thank you. Yeah, take him out of the car for us, please. Come on.
You piece of garbage.
Okay. Yeah, give him the arrest report as well. Control, show me available. Incident closed as of 23:31. Okay. Keep the road slow for this guy. Oops. Yeah, his van I think is in the motorway somewhere. Oh yeah, it's over there by the slip road. Okay, let's go back on patrol. Back to the Central District again. Because you know how it goes. I wanted to patrol this area today. I feel like the electric car is very appropriate as well because it's like a ULEZ zone. But I think all of London is a ultra low emission zone now. Like, they're trying to make Greater London like the outskirts of it like that too.
Citizens report. An ambulance requested in Davis. Respond code 3.
Davis. Charlie Echo 13 will take that. We are available. We're heading there right now. Okay, poison in. Let's get the CAD details. Let's see. Member of the public has fallen unconscious due to consuming an unknown substance. Spawn high grade. Okay. We're gonna get ambulances on the way as well, I believe. Control 1-3, we are on scene.
Ambulance. Assistance required on Carson
okay.
Avenue.
Stand by. Clear behind me. Alright, let's go. Hey, what's happening, mate? What's happening? What's happening? Okay. Alright. So you... something what happened. Okay, they've been having a headache all week, so we visited someone at a liquor store near Grove Street. Okay. You consume the medicine, yeah? Okay. Shortly after the collapse, it starts moving down the road. Control, we get traffic to stop completely. Okay, possible the pills have something. Okay. Requesting traffic control stop. I'm trying to get the traffic to stop, really, and it's kind
could
of
be worse.
See.
Attention all units. Officer requesting traffic control.
Okay,
near
yeah, I don't want any
Davis.
Cars coming through this road while we're trying to keep it clear for the ambulance. Okay, right. Take
Jesus
more details.
Christ!
Alright, have you got any knock on? Okay, you take him to the hospital immediately? Alright, they're telling me basically he's got a chance he could survive. They need to take him to the nearest hospital ASAP. They don't know what Narcon it is right now. We only go off this guy's testifying, what he's saying. Okay, we'll head there after we get your friend some help. It's gonna be fine now, okay? Take him to the hospital. Alright, so what's happening then? Liquor store? Okay, so it's the off license in Grove Street. Alright. Alright, thank you very much. Yeah. Alright, cheers, mate.
Alright, off you go!
Fuck.
Control, we are updating our status on CAD. Show me investigating.
10-4, copy.
Alright, get in, partner. Let's go. So apparently there's a drug dealer behind the off-license giving this guy some drugs. We're not going to worry about that at the moment regarding if he's taking the drugs or not. His safety is our priority. So, I'm going to cut the traffic slightly. Cut the lights off too. But...
attention
we can get into all those
units.
Details afterwards. Right now, we need to find the drug dealer. Apparently it's behind the liquor store. There was a drug deal and the guy is still there. Alright, let's get ready. Hey mate, do you want to stop for us please? Alright, we're going to speak to you. What do you want? Okay. I want to have a chat to you, alright? Stay there. Yeah, you're under suspicion of poisoning, you understand? Alright, turn around, please. Turn around.
Suspect apprehended.
Yes, it's necessary for an investigation. We're going to be...
Hey! Suspect located. Moving to engage.
Shall we pursue? Suspect is running. No! Oh my god! No, not the emergency! What the hell? I just said shall we in pursuit. Show me in pursuit. Get on the ground, mate.
Oh, shit.
I'm not requesting panic button, please. Stop running!
Copy dispatch!
Update, mail is running, mail is running. We've got more units anyway, so might as well just treat that as a bonus.
Roger that,
yeah,
run our
way. Hey, careful.
Charlie 4, roger that. We're in the area.
He's running towards the Cluck and Bell. He's now past the Taco building, towards Grove Street. Got units coming up here right now. Update, he's heading towards the parallel Grove Street right now. Go towards Chamberlain Hills. Stop running. It's going to make it much worse for you.
You ruined my shoes.
Alright, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Troy, I need serious assistance with this foot pursuit. He's not stopping. We need more units. Where are they? I think they're behind me. Update, he's headed towards Wembley Stadium. Get on the ground! Right, I'm spraying you.
Suspect located. Moving to engage.
Yeah, you stay there, right there. I will spray you again, you understand? Get on the ground, mate. Get on the ground. Right, you want to get sprayed again? Put your hands up.
There's no way out!
There they
we
are.
We got you now. Ain't no escape.
Okay. So we're also putting a resisting arrest on your charges now as well. Giving us a bit of cardio over there. Alright, we're going to be searching you under Police and Criminal Evidence Act. Checking if you got any substances. I didn't see anything. I didn't see him throw anything into the bushes, so he could have, but it'd be unlikely. He hasn't got pockets that you could slip your hands into that could do that, as far as I know. Rust Spoon. Alright. Well, at the moment, mate, you are going to be under arrest because you've been resisting arrest. If you didn't run and we search you, that's something different, but obviously you're running. Right, let's go sit him over here. Why were you running? Relaxing my soul. What a weirdo. Okay. Let's get a check on this guy. PNC check and get one of the units to help us with that. Keep forgetting where the area is. Okay. More units here. Alright, Miles, yeah, Mr. Miles, Damon Miles, you call me Damon? Okay, right, what's going to happen now is I'm going to get a van, take you to the police station, alright? I'm going to get a space for a male, requesting prisoner transport.
Jesus Christ!
Jesus!
Roger.
Requesting prisoner transport. I don't know how that
assistance
meant out of service. Show me available.
Hill.
Very dumb.
Copy that.
Sometimes ground police can be excruciatingly annoying, but it be what it be. Right, police van is here. Careful. If a van waited 2 seconds, I wouldn't have had to scratch the other car. Okay. Got the got a seat for the search as well. Give it to you, give it to him later. There we go. Okay, case closed for now until we get an update regarding the victim's status in hospital and then he can give us a statement too. We've also shared details with a friend. Let's go back to my car and we'll do like maybe one more call out, I think. Yeah, I think one more call out would do the job. Okay, so I'm gonna just do a check in the area to see if they didn't throw anything away.
All units, we have an 11351 on Davis Avenue.
Empty vehicle and private property, we'll take that in a minute. Just gonna close up this case. Yep, okay, nothing there. All right, let's go partner, let's go check that out. It's not just an empty vehicle, it could be something. It could be another crime. Most of these crimes are linked and they're crimes because they give off hints of criminal behavior that usually is linked to something more sinister, so it's a good idea to chase as much calls as we've got. And also with response teams, we can't really cherry pick and choose. I might be a bit dirty here and take this closed gas station as a shortcut. Seeing as I haven't got blue lights on. Like I said, the sensitive steering is crazy. It's not the car's handling, it's more just how my computer at the moment is processing the input and it's driving me nuts, but there's no way to fix it at the moment. And believe me, if you suggest like going to settings, I've done that already. Those lights went green just for like a millisecond. I will try to become one with the car and just try and do micro gestures rather than full gestures to move the mouse, because I'm using the mouse, not using my controller at the moment. Controller's being recharged. It's a helicopter, it's always flying above. It's not even one of ours, it's just like a... What the hell? Whoa. Didn't crash, did it? There's smoke coming from it. I had a mod which turned that into a police helicopter. I don't know what happened to that. Kind of sus. Sure, we're on scene. Alright, this is not private property.
10-4. Is backup required?
Yeah, negative. It's not private property, but it looks like there's someone inside the vehicle. Yes. I'm gonna get back up now because it looks like there's someone inside the
vehicle. Assistance required on Davis Avenue.
There isn't. Okay, never mind that. Get him anyway, it'd be helpful.
Copy that! On the way!
Let me slow the traffic down.
Attention all units. Officer requesting traffic control near the Maze Bank.
I've got
arena.
The corner lights on and I've got the rear lights on because it's a bit smoggy tonight. Let's see. We'll do a VRN check for this car in a minute. It's a BMW 2 Series. Registration plate. Lima Juliet 20. Foxtrot Quebec Tango. Good check for that car. Yeah, vehicle check for this car. I'll just share the details
vehicle
over.
License plate. Union Robert 15 David Mary Ida. A traffic violation. Approach with caution.
Let's do a background check on the driver. Let's go get my tablet out. Okay. My Panasonic Toughbook. So the PED database, what is it then? His name was, I'm trying to remember his name now. Okay, let me just go to the main menu. Where was it? Okay, so I'm gonna go check the information because the person that drove it, I need to know where they was. So James Crow is his name. Let's enter that in. Okay, it's a faulty name. I'll go run that on the secondary computer. Nope. Okay, person doesn't exist on our database. I think it's running ghost plates. Alright. Could be used in a crime or something. Control, yeah, carry on holding the traffic on the second junction. Okay, by Chamberlain Hills. Officers, what do you think? Okay, I think we've got reasonable grounds to search this vehicle. I'll see if it's unlocked. Yep, oh, bingo, the car's doors are unlocked. Let's go see. Yep, the engine's working. Okay, I'll try and get it off the road. The keys are left inside it as well, which is very, very, very peculiar. Put the hazards on as well. Just turn the engine off. I'll confiscate the keys. Because you never know, might be a crime involved and the criminal might come back for it. Alright, let's go search this vehicle. Let's see. You need reasonable grounds to search and inform the owner, but as the owner doesn't exist, we're just going to do what we want. Prosthetic arm. Okay, we'll get a DNA swab with that. Whoops, sorry. Press the wrong key. Alright. Yeah, okay. I'm just going to take a picture of this car as well. You've got body cam, but it helps to have a picture with a time. That's like a, you know, timestamp as well. Take one from behind too. Oops. Okay, nice. Okay. Right, well, now we can take the car away. Because it'll have a vehicle identification number inside the vehicle too. Control requesting a tow truck. Get our civilian partners to take the car away.
Attention all units. Code 4. No additional support needed.
Yeah, I'll get a flatbed.
Flatbed. Assistance required in the Maze Bank Arena.
It's my car off the road. Okay, there we go. Alright, thanks for watching, folks. I will see you guys soon in another video. Until then, stay tuned.